My father is Marcus Banks, played by the great Sam Jackson. So Sam Jackson plays my dad, which is actually kind of matches up well, age-wise. People call Sam for a reason. A, he's great in literally everything he does. You know what I mean? Like, you know it's Sam Jackson when you see him, but 10 seconds in, he's the character. And you totally believe everything he's saying. He's in the movie because he's that good an actor. He definitely takes it up a notch. When you see Sam Jackson, you know, oh, okay, I'm in a real movie right now. Angie Garza is the chief of police, played by Marisol Nichols. And she just does a great job. I guess it's, you know, normally these movies, there's, you know, some guy yelling at you, you know, so it's kind of a twist to have a female, you know, sergeant in the movie. And she kicks ass. You know, you know, she's really good actress. Darren Bousman, he's, you know, I've always loved his work. He's a great shooter, man. It just looks so good. He just has a way of, you know, just the stylized stuff he does, and the quick cuts and the speed up, the speeding up the frame and all this stuff is just really kind of cool. So he makes it not, I don't know, he just takes it up a notch, man. He takes it up a notch. He adds a really cool element to everything he shoots. So I worked on a lot of like my dialogue and just like some of the cop stuff, but I made sure I had nothing to do with the traps. You know, I had like literally, I was like, no, no, no. Don't even show it to me. I don't even want to know what it is till I get to the set. You know what I mean? Because they know what they're doing. They know how to, you know, they know how to artfully kill people. You know? So, I didn't, you know what I mean? Like, I handled my part of it. Like, I'm going to be funny and real. And you guys are going to handle the gore. And I think we got a pretty good marriage here. I hope people, you know, enjoy the ride. You know, it's a roller coaster, and roller coasters are fun and they're scary, and you know, sometimes you throw up, and so, you know, and then some people want to get right back on, despite all that fear and everything they just went through, because it was like, it, you know, it works all the senses, a roller coaster. So I think this movie, you know, if you like it, it'll work all your senses. You know, your comedy sense, your drama sense, your horror sense, you know what I mean? Your buddy cop sense, like whatever. It's got a lot to offer. I'm a massive fan of the first two Saw films. And the subsequent ones were really good too, but those first two are just like, kind of like, wow, this is great. So, you know, I like the horror, I like the gore, and I just thought, you know, you can sprinkle a little humor in this. You know, not make a comedy, but just sprinkle a little humor, and you could have something pretty interesting. It's weird, they don't really make these type of movies that much. And in a weird way, it's probably something I was running from. It's like, oh, Eddie did it. Eddie Murphy did it. I don't want to copy him. You know, and Eddie did it, and Will did it, Will Smith did it, Martin Lawrence did it, Chris Tucker did it, Kevin Hart did it. I was like, I'm not, you know, so I'm all about, I'm trying to be original. But, you know, some things are just calling you.